Hey everyone. It's nearly Christmas. It's my favourite time of year. I put the tree up already because I love putting my decorations up early. I haven't put anything on it yet apart from lights. And if we can just have a look up there, there's actually a silver star on the top of it, which looks really pretty. So today I'm just going to go through the stuff that I bought. It's just some decorations I just add to the stuff that I already have every year. I don't tend to get rid of things, I like to reuse things. So, right, first of all, I got some gorgeous little houses with LED lights in them, and I'm planning on doing a diorama with lots of trees. Oh, there's loads of little figurines too, that's good. So, and for the diorama, I also got, let's have a look, I got some fake snow, so I can lay that out and try and put my little village together, so that would be nice. What else have I got? Oh, I found a little mouse the other day for the tree. I'm always getting like new little baubles and things for the tree every year, so just like one or two little things, just whenever I see something that is striking, and I like that, it's cute. What else? We have some more Christmas trees for the diorama. I've got this because I thought that would probably help with some of the bits and pieces. I've also got some acrylic paints because I found these. They're like tiny little sleighs. I thought they would look really lovely in the village scene, so I was thinking about painting those a different colour and maybe get some like gold gel pens and do some little designs on the ski bits. I bought some more trees in case it wasn't enough. I think because I did two different trips, so I couldn't remember exactly what I bought, but I also got some moss. I don't know how that's going to work, I don't know if it's going to work, but if not I can probably use it for a fairy garden or something later on, because like this time of year I absolutely love doing arts and crafts and things. It's my favourite part about Christmas. Like, I'm not hugely fussed on Christmas Day, but the build-up to Christmas is my favourite bit, which is why I decorate a tad early. A gonk. I have somebody who loves gonks in the house, which also brings me to this new cushion that I end up getting. It's really cute, isn't it? Just a tad obsessed with Christmas. And then I also got an individual little house just in case the ones I got weren't enough. So I shall show you around once I've finished. But I'm not going to do the diorama just yet. I'm going to get everything ready for that before I do that. But the tree is probably going to get decorated this afternoon. So anyway, lovely to see you all.